my namaste. Good evening to each and every one of you, and welcome to this day, Anna Catherine Islamic Complex, the mecca of entertainment when it comes to Islamic programs and programs of this nature where we promote the Indian culture. Tonight, I'm pleased to welcome each and every one of you as we are featuring out of India, Miss Indira Naik and her troupe. And she's here, I tell you what, after last night's performance, I can endorse and guarantee you, you're in for a full treat tonight of top class entertainment all the way from India straight here to the Anna Catherine Islamic Complex. I'd like to welcome the member of the Indian High Commission. I'd like to welcome members of the various ministries that are represented here in Guyana, members of the government, members of parliament, those of you present, members of the visiting teams that are for various reasons in Guyana. We have lots of cricket being played, we have lots of seminars being held, and we have lots of visitors in our country. I want to welcome each and every one of you. More so, I'd like to welcome our respected elders, imams, and respected pandits and religious leaders from other religious denominations, and our brothers and sisters, and especially the smaller ones who are here tonight to share with us in this grand event, Indira Naik and troupe all the way out of India. To start us off with tonight, I'm going to invite a youngster. I've labeled him as the future president of this masjid because he's coming along the line of presidency at this masjid. His grandfather was president, his father is president, and you know what that means. More than likely down the line, he's one of the ones to look out to be the next president of this masjid. I'd like to welcome 8-year-old. Is it 8 or 9? 10 years old. He has grown up so fast. Only the other day was 8. Now he's 10 years old. I'd like to welcome little Irshad Khan to do a beautiful rendition. Put your hands together for Irshad Khan.
Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina wa Mawlana Muhammad. Mala,
Next on program, I'd like to introduce to you a gentleman of this masjid, a very prominent member in this community too. He has taken away many prizes in Qasida competition, singing from coast to coast. He's represented the region, he has represented the country, and tonight I'm happy to persuade him that you have to do something for us, because he said he worked the entire week trying to make this program a possibility, and tonight I've managed to convince him to come on board. And let's welcome Brother Muhammad Shaheed to do a qasida for us.
Ya Rasool Allah, wa salam alayka ya Habib Allah. Padho kalma Muhammad ka, Muhammad naam le. پڑھو کلمہ محمد کا پڑھو کلمہ محمد کا محمد نام لے کر کرو اسلام کو قائم محمد نام لے کر پڑھو کلمہ محمد کا محمد نام لے کر کرو جنت میں گھر اپنا محمد نام لے کر کرو جنت میں گھر اپنا محمد نام لے کر محمد کو کرو راضی محمد کو کرو راضی محمد نام لے کر پڑھو کلمہ محمد کا محمد نام لے کر تمہیں مومن و لازم ہے حسرت کی طاعت میں تمہیں مومن و لازم ہے حسرت کی طاعت میں بجاؤ دین آدھن کا بجاؤ دین کا دھن کا محمد نام لے کر پڑھو کلمہ محمد کا محمد نام لے کر مسلمانوں کی خدمت میں گزارش ایک کرتا ہوں مسلمانوں کی خدمت میں گزارش ایک کرتا ہوں کرو تم کفر کو بھارت کرو تم کفر کو بھارت محمد نام لے کر پڑھو کلمہ محمد کا محمد نام لے کر عمر فاروق نے کیسی مٹائی کفر کی ظلمت عمر فاروق نے کیسی مٹائی کفر کی ظلمت جگایا دین اللہ کا جگایا دین اللہ کا محمد نام لے کر پڑھو کلمہ محمد کا par ho kalma Muhammad ka Muhammad naam le le kar sallallahu alayka ya rasulullah wassalamu alayka ya habibullah.
I'm happy now to officially start the main event we're here for tonight, Miss Indira Naik and troop all the way out of India. Officially, I'd like to welcome the Deputy High Commissioner of India, Mr. Tirat Singh. Welcome, sir. I'd like to also welcome Haji Al Yaqub Ali, all the way out to Trinidad and Tobago. Like I mentioned last night, we are very honored to have this gentleman here because several years now, he has been placed among the top 100 most influential Muslims in the world. Can I have a round of applause for Haji Yaqub? A wonderful job in this part of Guyana. I must say welcome, sir, to you and your family. We have Mr. Bhaskar Sharma, who is the publisher of Equality News, a well-known, recognized magazine, newspaper magazine. Welcome, sir. We have Mr. Vishnu Bandhu, a well-known businessman in this part of Guyana too. Welcome, sir, to here. We have, when I see a movie star, I recognize him from far, Mr. Roshan Khan, Haji Roshan Khan. Yes, I saw him. I still refer to him as Hrithik Roshan, but he's a very prominent member. Welcome, Haji Roshan Khan, to this beautiful venue. And as I look around, I see my other members of the Indian High Commission here. I want to welcome each and every one of you. I see respected members of this masjid and the community and their families here. I want to welcome again on behalf of the organizers, the India High Commission, the Anna Catherine Islamic Complex, the Guyana United Sadr Islamic Anjuman, officially welcome to each and every one of you. And when you came here, some of you were ushered by some beautiful young ladies. I must let you know that those young ladies are from the orphanage here in Guyana, the Shaheed Boys and Girls Orphanages. And they're here from since last night. They've been lending us their help and their support, taking time off from school today to be here. So I want to also tell those young ladies, thank you very much and I appreciate what you're doing for us all here to make this venture, this concert, a proud and happy one. Let's get on with things now. Let's welcome on stage the musicians who are here all the way from India. I'm going to first call on the man that's going to be doing the violin for us tonight, Ustad, Mr. Mohammed Rashid Khan. He's from Indore. He's a solo classical violinist and plays and toured around the world with many artists. Put your hands together one more time for Ustad Mohammed Rashid Khan. Next, I'm going to welcome Mr. Supit Surinder Gaikwad. He is the man with the magical fingers on the keyboard. He is from the city in India where Sachin Tendulkar would have been from, Mumbai. He is a very good keyboard player. Put your hands together one more time for Mr. Supit Surinder Gaikwad. Next, we're going to have Janab, Mr. Samar Abbas Munawar Khan, and he is the man you're going to be amazed tonight with his tabla playing. He is from Lucknow, Guyana. He has been playing with Indira Ji for the past 20 years. He also teaches tabla, so he shares his magical talent that he has. And finally, the man with the guitar. No musical instrument to me, band is complete without the guitar. Let's welcome Mr. Amar Sangam Das on guitar. He's from Assam and plays mandolin, guitar, and the banjo. He has traveled all around the world with many artists. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the troop all the way out of India, and they're going to do a warm-up instrumental for you. Thank you. just had an instrumental by the band here, getting themselves warmed up. Can I ask for one more round of applause, some more encouragement for them? Like I said last night at the Theatre Guild, I met a great woman yesterday morning, and she continued right through last evening with her performance, chatting with her before the show. She continued to impress me as a very respected artist, someone we'd like to sit down and chat with for a very long time to get to know and get inspirational things to make us better in our field. I'll tell you a little bit about Mrs. Indira Naik. She has been classically trained, and her music has always been a tradition. It has always been the old tradition set against the backdrop of modern times. Across the last three decades, she has been educating herself in the finer art of Indian music. And tonight, ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, the proof is going to be revealed tonight of how perfect she has gotten because she has paid so much keen attention to all the finer art that makes a singer quite a quality one. I described her in one verse last night. Her voice is an instrument of beauty and power. She has performed in almost most of the countries you would like to think that Sufi singing would not exist. Of recent, she would have told me she performed in South Korea, and the little blend, the little crossover with the South Korean music really, really was a happy experience for her. She has several albums out with gazelles and so on. And tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I am pleased and happy on behalf of the organizers to introduce on stage, put your hands together for Miss Indira Naik.
Assalamu alaikum. Good evening and namaste. Call ke darane se shuruaat karungi. Humne sound pura balance kiya tha. We had balanced the whole sound, but some dust has gone into the keyboard, you know, pedal. That's why this excruciating noise. I shall begin with call ka tarana. Farmaish aayi hai. It's a tarana written by Amir Khusru, the Sufi saint. And you generally start a concert with this. I take your blessings and start. Thank you. Today, I'm very grateful to the organizers. Lovely atmosphere, and each one of you spending little valuable time with me. I want to thank the Indian High Commission. That's because of them that I'm here today, and the Sadr Islamic Anjuman, and Mr. Hakim and his friends, and the press and the media, Riaz and Radio Guyana. Thank you very much for the publicity. A lot of my friends from Chicago, and I'll name them later, have come in. Good friends. I met a couple of days back. I can call them friends now.